on the ground. The battle is now in full flow, with both sides committed to winning the encounter. The Germans seem intent on repelling this attack by the Allies, as much as the Allies are focused on progressing into Arnhem today.